My name is Arif Khan. I'm an alpine ski racer. I compete in slalom and giant slalom.
The first Indian athlete to qualify for two different events at the Winter Olympics.
The alpine ski sport is not common sport in India. It's a great experience to be representing my country and the people and feeling really happy. My father was actually connected to this sport, alpine skiing, back in 1970s. He used to run a ski shop on the ski resort, so that's how I actually got into this. Being a person from the family representing country in the same sport, it's an honor. It's not a really popular sport in the country, but it's growing.
Bib number 85, Arif Mohammed Khan, his first Olympic Winter Games.
I have been receiving a lot of messages, and people are already now back on the slopes. Now we are actually promoting every year. We could see like hundreds of thousands of people now coming to this sport in India, which is a great thing. And in future, we could have really good athletes competing in the world.
Khan into the final pitch.
You want to race well.
Three gates from home.
You want to ski down nicely so that it becomes an inspiration for the future generation to be able to contend for the medals.
46th position for India's only athlete at Beijing 2022.